3:17, still Friday, here working. Oh, I don't have the thing on. Look at that. See how it focuses on the pen? Come back to my face. Wicked, son. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit, so I can't vlog. Wicked. The sun is shining, but it is cold. I'm here doing a load of laundry. Yeah. Living that good life. In the morning, about to season up some chicken for salad purposes, and I'm going to go to work. Oh, hope you're having a great week. Had a great week. So Netflix raised their price again. Look at that. Because I mean, my Netflix bill was due. I mean, you know, my withdrawal happened. And you know, then I got an email, I'm like, what the fuck, Netflix? Then I read it, it says about updating prices to bring you more. I'm like, didn't we just get an email about that? I think this Apple's done. It's been a productive morning so far. What's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 44 degrees Fahrenheit.
Nice, nice.
Today, expect a high of 56 degrees.
What? I'm not going to tomorrow. Alexa, what's tomorrow's temperature?
Tomorrow, expect a high of 58 degrees Fahrenheit.
Oh, it's going to be crazy in them streets tomorrow. Going out to lunch tomorrow. What's up, y'all? Happy Monday. Happy Saturday. Yeah. I was debating whether I was going to lunch. There's a whole mask mandate thing, but yeah, I've been having my mind set on it, and when my mind set on something, I like to do it. So let's get together. Let's get it together. I don't know if my car registered yet. It says 60 degrees. Oh, you go. I tell you, everybody out. Well, it's not, yeah, it's people out. It's nice. I came outside, I was like, ooh, yeah. Hey, one time light. Two time light. Hey, me pop my. I'm just dipping, we ain't even tripping. You could thank me later. Sauce and dripping, ho, I'm finger licking, serving different flavors. See me flicking while I'm chasing chicken, plying on some acres. Ay. Old school, we sending nothing but some cheese. Any full pack of top papers, about to put some peas in it. Twerk it for me, baby, and make sure you put your knees in it. I got leg room, I could probably fit your knees in it. What y'all know about that country shit from by the river's edge? Thought I told you,
cold. This food better be good. I'm woo-hoo.
This food better be good.
It's Mexican, authentic Mexican. Yeah. I've been in the mood for tacos for 2 weeks now. I'm like, okay. Let's get her done. Nigga lacking where I live. I might ride around my side of town. I'm flexing, feeling fancy. Just filled up my stomach. I got extra in the pantry. Getting top and when it's. They do have parking of 2 hour meters. Which I mean, last resort. But I like when I go out to eat. I don't want to think about a meter. I mean, again, I park it. Because 2 hours is good.
What up? Lunch wasn't bad. Lunch wasn't bad. It wasn't bad.
You know, I wanted, you know, tacos. It wasn't bad. 8 out of 10. Not bad. So I'm about to run to Target and head in. It's like got a little breezy since I went in today. I'm like, oh, I came outside. I was like, ooh, a little breeze. But it's still beautiful. That's right on my dashboard. That's right. No, that can't be. It says 73 degrees. No. I think I just turned. I'm like 73 degrees. But yeah, I'm still in Brooklyn. I don't know. What is this area called? Tray because you're about to take it into here.
Yeah.
Sit at the table and eat your food. Yeah. It's coming. It's gonna be snow till like 4 o'clock. Yeah, because just in case I don't want it coming in like it did before.
Okay.
So I'm about to change it. By the time you see it, this would have passed. Hope you had a great one if you celebrate it. If not, whatever. Hope you had a great month. Have a great Monday. Let's get outside. Shopping for a recycle bin here. Yeah, I've been putting it off. Like, look at this shit, it's fucked up. This material, I gotta make sure it's, I don't know, It's not really sturdy. So. Oh, this is full. The whole, the bottom of it, yeah. I keep putting it off. Every time I see, I'm like, I'm gonna get a new one. But yeah, I'm gonna go to Lowe's after work. But this weather is something else, man. I knew I was gonna catch it, you know, watch it on YouTube. That was amazing. Yeah, I've seen other half times in my. This was amazing. So well put together. And oh yes, the greats. Very good, very good. Y'all understood the mission. I enjoyed it very much. It was very well put together. Those of you who watch the Sarcast Eats, I'm glad y'all enjoyed it. It's been a while since I've done that. I mean, the climate we live in, understand, you know, even before this climate, yeah, I like to go out, you know, I'm a foodie. But honey, I ain't get sexy like this being, you know, yeah. So I'm not about to, yeah. When I go out and, you know, this is a new place and decide to do that, cool. You know, if I'm going out to eat with somebody, I'm not doing no review of no restaurant. I mean, that's if the person's cool with that, but nah. But like, you know, because my friend was supposed to go with me, but she was still asleep. So, you know, she was there, I wouldn't have reviewed the place because that's, you know, be in the moment. Can't be, yeah. Even though they know what I do and shit, I wouldn't do that. But yeah. When I go somewhere new, you get a Sarcast Eats, but yeah, especially this climate we're living in, I'm not running to anybody. It's not a rush to be in any one restaurant. And the whole thing with the mask lifting mandate, I'm glad the restaurant I went to, yeah, the servers still wore the mask and stuff. You know, I don't know how it's going to go as time goes on. And I'm just trying to avoid unnecessary shit. Because going out to eat is not necessary. Yeah, in my opinion. Yo, 4:12 out of work. It's a good day, busy, but I like it like that. I'd have cut my nose hairs. I meant to do that this morning if I left the house. And then my nose run, and you outside and it's cold. That shit freeze up on your nose hair. Look like your nose got icicles. Fuck. Yeah, I now headed to Lowe's. If they don't have the bin, then I just go over to Home Depot. I was looking up on the internet because I'm like, does the bin have to be blue? Hey, Chantel. But yeah, New York says blue, so I'm just gonna keep it at that. But yeah, where's she going? So I'm about to head over there. Yeah, let's go shopping, y'all. Let's get this bin. I printed out the note to go on the one that we're throwing out. As usual, when I'm throwing out a bin, I tape a note on it and says, please throw away the entire bin. Yeah. So, letting Blessing warm up a little bit. Girl!
Ay. My bop and unlike me too. No roof on my top and my babe see through. Hating on the pen, don't stop, it ain't gon' feed you. I've been all on my grind, so why I need you? Baby girl, love my bop and unlike me too. No roof on my top and my babe see through. Hating on the pen, don't stop, it ain't gon' feed you. I've been all on my grind, so why I need you? Big flex, my swole up. Double cup and I'm pulled up. Hating like hold up. What's the problem? I'm pulled up. Big flex, my swole up. Hard body, they fold up. Shorty say I done glowed up. Double text on my phone up. With your boy, I'm the man of the year. I'm not a fan of your peers. Serve him a fade, I'ma hand him the shears. He not the man he appears. Heart of a lion, I'm trampling fears. I love the man in the mirror. Cry me a river to stand in the tears. You better stand in the clear. I'm going crazy, fugazi. How would they ever go with a kid? Put it on baby, it do not faze me. Boy, I do not give a what you did. Eating that kitty, she stuck to my rib. How can I trust him, he the piece? Bro got a Glock and a couple of C's. He think about splitting a couple of wigs. Shotty my DNA all real. Sweatsuit all heel figure. And I ain't even got a deal with you. If I ain't never split a bill with you, I got Hennessy and
Hortons. I posted online like a week ago. I love popcorn. Smart food is one of my favorites. And my favorite will always be original Doritos. So when I saw them post that, I was like, what? And it's only available at Sam's Club, so yeah, I ordered it. Came in a big ass box. I'm like, why this box so big? I didn't know this bag was so big. How big is this? I don't never seen this. I was like, oh. I'm excited. Also got myself another one of these joints for my seasonings. Yeah.
What's crack-a-lackin' party people? Happy Tuesday. It is freaking cold. One about to get on the road.
Speed trap reported ahead.
Yeah. Let's go. It is.
Hey, look. Bread it up like sandwich, damn bitch, are you okay? Working on my tantric, hand trick for your host's sake. Stunting like I better be, recipe for my own cake. Heavenly, my pedigree, better me for my own sake. Bread it up like sandwich, damn bitch, are you okay? Working on my tantric, hand trick for your host's sake. Stunting like I better be, recipe for my own cake. Heavenly, my...
We really gotta watch these people in these stores. So I'm there checking out my groceries. And I always watch as they're scanning my stuff to make sure they ain't doing no fuck shit. So he scans. Wait for this helicopter to pass over. So when he's scanning, there's an item that has another item in it that has a barcode. So he scanned the item, but also the scanner picked up the other item's barcode. And I saw it, and he saw it and scanned as well. And so he had two of that item. So I was like, I said, what's that? He said, so he points at the item. I was like, no, if that be the case, then that would have scanned twice. He looked at me like, yeah, nigga, I'm not stupid. Take that shit off. Cause he heard it beep twice. I'm like, what the hell is that item? And he points, I'm like, nah. Yeah, don't do it. Cause if he was I'd be like, call your manager. Nigga. He looked at me like, I'm like, nigga, you see that, that's wrong. Take that shit off my bill. What the fuck?